this stupid hub world where we go do all the return visits.
Lots of dead bodies that, and weirdness that Henry has no comment
doesn't
on.
Give a shit. I don't know. I'm not like looking.
Lots of wire nets.
Look
everywhere.
At all these wire nets, though. It's not fair to call this a hub world. It is fairly linear.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, there's a hole here.
Doesn't seem very safe, but might as well go for it.
Yeah, this is gonna probably be the first one with hauntings.
Yeah. Well, I think the ceiling fan falling, making the room feel so oppressive.
Yeah, it was our first hint.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's the reason we didn't pick up the doll. Because it doesn't do anything, and if you leave it in your fucking inventory in your box, it makes the hauntings worse.
And it's just babies crying.
Yeah.
It's the worst haunting, and it's right over your box.
Yeah. We don't need that shit.
Which, I guess, makes sense with babies.
That was a reach, but okay.
A little bit of a reach.
Oh no, it's a haunted clock.
Are we gonna try to do anything about the hauntings, or do we just give a shit?
Yeah, we are. Hey, they hurt you.
That's true.
So,
and then
yes,
you kind of end up stacking up.
Yeah, we're absolutely going to do something about the hauntings. Oh no, my end game, Eileen, is always a mess.
Oh yeah, it's yeah, no, it's.
I'm getting a really bad feeling out of like a clock that does that.
I don't know, I'd keep it. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Sure, wish I'd got that first medallion earlier on.
Yeah, me too, but what are you gonna do? These medallions are nice.
Alright. Do up one of them saves.
Different spot.
I here, handle the saves
okay,
real quick.
I can do that. Blue hospital world. Which means we get to look out the window.
Great.
I was getting excited by that long load time for the window. And then nothing ever comes out of it.
Alright.
Look at the people. Peep sweep.
I don't know that there's actually anything to peep sweep anymore.
Oh, you might be right.
Might get a Walter or something, but...
Yeah, you might be right.
I mean, I still will. It's tradition, but I feel like... And there's definitely nothing in here anymore.
Yeah.
Maybe a Robbie pointing at us.
Well, we know that.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, buddy? All right. Why this hole whispers at us. Did the other one?
No.
I didn't think so.
Maybe, but not like as obviously. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. This one's just chatty.
It is. Alright.
The worst sound effect.
It's pretty bad.
What do you think is the worst? Oh my god. What do you think is the worst sound effect of this game?
The cheetahs, even though it's also the best. Because,
yeah.
Well, no, the
monkeys
the
are pretty
the best is the burping.
The best is the burping. No, we're not. I'm not. No, we're
but,
not talking about the burping. I think it's the cheetah noise for the
because why? Why is
it
a cheetah noise?
It makes no sense. And it is
but
like,
it's also great.
And it's also the most generic noise.
Yeah, it's like the Wilhelm scream of fucking animal noises.
Exactly.
Whoa. Oh my god. Ooh, look at all this shit. Oh,
that's
not
just
a thing.
Trash, yeah.
Damn it, that's a thing. Alright.
Subway World.
Subway World. Damn it. I don't like Subway World. Damn it.
You should have got the sword.
I should have got the sword.
the sword next time I go to the thing. That just doesn't get unlocked. Okay. Hate Subway World.
Oh, and
fuck, that's...
Too.
Now, I should also bring the bat.
In case they steal your axe?
Yes. Did the fucking monkey make the
Holy
cheetah
shit,
noise?
It did!
What?! That's new!
What the fuck?
It did, right? Like,
it did! It
I,
did!
Like, I'm not crazy.
You were hitting it, and it was making the cheetah noise.
Like, it made the cheetah noise when I knocked it down the first time.
No, it did. It definitely did. That's fucked up.
What the hell? That was great. It'll never happen again.
No.
No one will believe me. These other monkeys ran over here.
And don't bring another weapon. Just sets yourself up for failure.
No, I'm not. Shut up. What's wrong with you?
Also, you have a gun.
The gun sucks. I only have like 12 bullets.
The gun does.
It's also shitty. All right. The cloaca agrees.
Yeah. It was a fake weird.
It was a cheating noise.
I don't remember this.
I definitely don't remember them making. Was that what? Oh, it's a big pipe. This looks like this. Oh, really? Shut up. And that's the beginning, so I can't go up it. Okay.
Henry's a good boy.
He is a good boy.
He won't go up the down escalator. Jesus.
I wonder if Joseph
Probably not.
Is still alive.
Wait.
We can leave her all alone. Now.
Can you sometimes do that zoning? You can do the zoning trick here, but not in
well,
the
no, can you?
I think you can, if I remember right.
I can stay in here.
Turbo?
Yeah, I just wasted that.
Yep, good job.
Oh,
it's just slugs.
To go in the hole, because the less I go in the hole, the less
shit
I'll waste on haunting.
Yeah.
But I also need. Ooh, did I actually leave her in there? Sweet. Let's just not forget that she's in that bathroom.
Holy shit! I didn't think you could do that.
I didn't think I could either. Also, I probably don't want to leave her in there because we'll have to let's take that because we'll have to have her to beat the level.
Oh, we need the coins.
Fuck! We do need the coins. Shit.
So
I've got to go back anyway.
Yep.
Wait, back? What the? What are you doing here, Eileen?
How is she doing? Oh, they might be on, the ceiling or the walls and then falling off.
No, I was trying to... Oh, I guess it's dead. Alright, let's go waste my last bit of medallion. Damn it.
You can put some shit away.
I can put some shit away.
But yeah, you need the coins, and you might as well get the sword.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get the sword. I do want that sword. I don't want to deal with long hair.
Mm-hmm. Don't you get another sword in the subway?
I don't know if you
can. Like under the seat, or am I making that up?
I don't know. I don't remember, but might as well take the one I have to be safe.
Yeah. I like that one. Disappears completely. I don't think we're gonna need to heal her up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the coins. Weapons is what I want, because I want to go ahead and bring my bat.
You really don't need the bat.
If I get my fucking axe stolen. I'm gonna be pissed.
Can they steal the axe?
Probably.
Probably.
Alright. I don't see anything haunting anybody, so I'm just gonna go doop doop doop.
I think that might be the worst sound effect in the game. Because it makes no sense whatsoever. Yeah. Even less than the Turbo Puppy Cheetah sound. Dumb. It's just, oh, you're saving, so...
Yeah.
We got a wolf howling for you for some reason.
Okay.
Let's get out of this oppressive room. Oh, hey, notes. Shit. Whoa. Oh, hey, oh no, we do have a haunting.
Do we? Back oh, up. The shoes moved. God damn it.
Fucking shoes.
Issues. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's why we equipped it, yeah. Idiot.
I don't think you're holding something that's weakening it. It just gets weaker because it's a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Oh, I used my fucking... I just saved it.
What? What did you do?
I accidentally used my health drink. Excuse me real quick whilst... Oh, why does the
reset... Can you not do a soft reset? There we go. You just can't on the menu screen for some reason.
Yep.
Why?
I don't know.
Why would they do that?
That's weird. Let's load that right up.
Just hit continue.
Yeah, I don't trust the continue thing. Like, what if it like, loads up, like...
It's not gonna save over your save.
Well, no, but I don't wanna, like, waste time loading up the wrong thing.
I guess so.
Alright, where was I?
Just grab a candle.
Yeah.
Well, I don't either. Just grab a candle, fuck it. Let's get ready to set your shoes on fire.
No, fucking... It's a filthy envelope. There's a letter and a toy key inside. Well, I probably need that key for some stupid reason. Mommy, I'll give you this, so please wake up soon. It's inside my toy train. Huh?
I remember what that is.
Okay.
You will need that on you.
I'm sure I will. Found two mysterious and powerful artifacts that seem to be very effective. Yeah, okay, great.
So it's telling us where to name. Okay, yes. Cool. Well, let's see if your shoes are on fire yet.
There they go. And now that pole candle is gone. Yep. That sucks. Alright. To this way. Let's do thing. Are you coming with? Hey, are you coming with? Come on, come on. Yeah, that was kind of nice, the atmospheric, it was a very creepy basement at the time. It is no, that place where I grew up is no longer all that creepy basement-wise, but, yeah, boy, it was a good time for these sorts of games. Oh no, Japanese ghosts! I guess it's a
Hispanic Japanese ghost. I don't know.
What'd I miss?
Nothing.
Yeah, the basement thing is going to make no sense to anyone else.
To anyone who hasn't played Phantasy Star Online.
Yeah.
Where they censored basement issues.
They sure did.
So we do too.
Yes. There could be kids watching. I just have people saying basement all willy-nilly.
Like when I'm watching another stream and it pops up, I'm like, what's X'd out? Oh, right, I forgot.
Yeah.
It censors it in other chat rooms too.
Wait, what?
Yeah, if I'm watching another chat now, if I hover over the X, it'll tell me, it'll say shoes or whatever.
Really?
Yes.
What the fuck? She just like fucking... What is she doing?
Where is she going? I don't remember her running away from us. Oh, that's right, she does that.
What? What? I don't remember this at all. What? What the fuck? I do not remember that.
Oh, that's right. The text is all blurry.
It's adorable.
You can't go that way.
No. There's a commuter ticket there, but... Why'd you even say that? Okay. Oh, it's that one. What the fuck was that about?
It was great. I don't know what it was about.
I'm not saying it wasn't great, but what the fuck? I just don't even know what happened there.
I don't really remember that part either. I thought she hovered, not slithered around.
Well, she was hovering, and then I beat her up, and then she started doing that. Oh, fuck. Turbo Puppy.
Whoa.
iframes.
There's enemies here, so maybe run that way.
That looks important. Oh, that's a weapon for her.
Yep.
Might as well.
I think she equips it from your inventory, though.
Yeah, I'm not going to give it to her. Hey, health drink.
My leg.
Wine.
God.
Zone. Oh, never mind. She's close by.
Yeah.
I think you can do that. I think you can kind of.
Oh, no, I can, but I don't know where the exit to this level is, and you will have to, like, go back and get her. So, whatever. We're not getting the good ending.
Wait, what
anyway.
Is that poster for?
Oh, yeah. We never did actually do this.
You will soon.
Is this her or is it somebody else? Alright. I think we have to knock her down.
Knock her down.
That's what I'm trying to do. The last time I did that, we got all slither like. I just don't. just what the hell? Okay, you're back up. Fantastic. Iframes to rescue. Fucking
son of a bitch! I know it's possible to do it. Oh, when she's getting up.
No. Not using it. Fucking Christ.
I know you can use it on the game.
I also know I can. Fucking shit. Alright. Shit.
Is that the special favor?
I didn't like it.
It wasn't very good.
As far as the special favors go.
You have to equip it?
Nope. It's the same button that I'm pressing now. Is also the equip button if it was equipped.
Try the X button.
The X button didn't. Okay. Tried that also.
Try the square button.
That the square button is the equip button.
Try the triangle button.
Triangle button is maps.
Don't go too far.
Try the select
button.
Okay,
look. Stop. just don't.
Try L2. Wait, L3. Maybe you can't sort her. I thought you could.
You absolutely can, is the thing.
Yeah, but we misremembered a lot.
Oh, hello there, Jessica.
Hello.
Hey, Saint Medallion.
Oh, thank God. And now our inventory's full. Can you drop things?
No.
Oh, yeah, I didn't think so.
I can't heal myself in the apartment anymore.
We're gonna get rid of that key soon, though. Just remember, it's on his toy train.
Sure.
We're on a train.
I get that.
And it's in that box.
Okay.
Larry, use the key.
Okay, settle down. What the fuck? Okay, I don't know what the fuck.
The subway. Go through the door.
What? I tried. It was fucked up. It was
locked.
Well,
then go through a different door.
Thanks.
Yep. Always happy to help. That's why I'm here, right?
The dog noise? The dogs now? Oh, Eileen's being sad about stuff. Also, there's something with this thing.
Yeah, you have to go to the box first.
Okay. Eileen, are you... There you go.
Ow. Are you proud of me for not making Dexy's Midnight Runners reference one?
Yeah, you just did. Ass.
No, I referenced the reference. But I didn't make the reference.
Sure.
Oh my god.
God, what a filthy toy coin.
Oh my god, I forgot about that part. That's some bullshit.
Like, really, right I there. Can't just use it in the thing?
There's a hole in this.
There's
you
a
get
hole
out
right
of
over
here.
There.
Oh, yeah. I do like how he draws the second map over it. Like
yeah.
He traces it. That's really cool. This game does a lot of really cool things.
Oh, I'm on the wrong fucking side. So I actually need to go back in here, apparently. I was looking at this wrong. My hole is this way. Also, I'm 12. And then I'm going to navigate the trains again.
I wonder why he couldn't use the sword on her.
What the hell? Wait, what is he what the helling about?
The ghost that he's seen for the last 10 minutes? I don't know.
We're gonna try to stab her again. I don't know why. My frames to the rescue.
But we also haven't played this in, like, a decade.
That's also true. What the fuck? Am I just getting lost at this point now? It's not like this way.
I would be. But that's why I don't play games. Except for World of Warcraft. I play Paladin. You can't find
Oh, God, I left Eileen way the fuck back there. Who cares?
She didn't zone with you?
Nope. Doesn't matter. Oh, candle.
We're coming back anyway.
Oh, shit.
We're coming back anyway.
I know,
it's fine.
Right where I'm at. Oh, I'm up there. Wait, what am I doing up there? I want to be where Eileen is at. What the fuck did I do?
Eileen is like, where is he fucking going?
What the absolute ass? Oops, damn it.
I hate Subway World so
much. I'm very confused. I'm not oriented the way I feel like I should be on the map is the problem. That's right, I'm blaming it on the map. I never blame
Your
it on
the map. Your best friend the map?
My best friend.
You look at the map, like, 24-7, adoring.
I would.
You would.
They're socially acceptable. Alright, there's that. So where's the fucking exit? Was there an exit here this whole time? I'm just kidding. No.
Maybe. Try the door.
You can't. This doesn't work like that. You have to have an actual opening.
What about that opening?
That's the wrong way, sir.
No, the one to the left.
To the left is the wrong way. The left is in between the trains. I don't want that opening. I want to be on the left side. Because that's where the hole is at.
No, that was my only idea.
Thanks. I feel like I was just on... Okay. Maybe I don't actually... Okay. Is there a hole on the right that I missed somehow? I can't do anything there.
I guess you could use the bathroom bowl.
Yeah, I mean, that seems like silly.
Yeah, but...
Or maybe there's just not a... No, there it is. Oh. Christ. Yeah, I'm just dumb.
You did it!
Kinda...
Alright, hold up. Turbo, buddy. Oh, there's some bullets you can pick up. That I can't pick up. Vending machine. I wonder what it vends. God, Henry.
I'm sorry, she can't come with me there anyway because there's a ladder or some bullshit.
She's got a broken arm.
Yeah.
You can't climb ladders with one arm.
I guess not.
She's got a good thumb on her broken arm.
She does. She's got the one good thumb.
Yep. Oh my god, where'd it go?
I don't know. That on right now. Might as well put the fucking sword up.
If it's not gonna work, then yeah, fuck it. Maybe it has to be like pixel perfect sword strats. Washing machine?
Sounds like a washing machine to me.
Oops. Or an old timey car. Tough call. I'd say you got a 50-50 chance.
Don't need that anymore either. Fuck it. I don't need the bat. You're right.
Oh, put the riding crop away.
Oh, duh,
it's really hard to see. Yeah.
Oh, that's probably true. Ladders and heels probably would suck.
Ooh, yeah, that would be terrible, probably.
God, Eileen should have been dressed more sensibly when she was murdered, am I right?
Whenever I go to a friend's party, I wear full-on survival gear, just in case. You're not going to get the note?
I'm going to get what this haunting is with the washing machine that isn't what was making the noise, apparently.
Oh.
And I also still have to wash the coin anyway. I'm not leaving yet.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, that was the whole reason we went back here.
Was it?
It was a reason. A few days after Walter killed himself in his cell, several residents witnessed a long-haired man with a coat here. Through his window, Richard Braintree in 207 saw the man moving something heavy and doing something in room 302. That's very specific.
Right?
Even Sunderland, the superintendent... I'm going to pretend it's a typo. It's Evan Sunderland. No. saw the man with the coat hanging around room 302 and confirmed there were signs of someone having been in there July 17th.
So nobody, like, called the cops or told them to leave?
Apparently not. At least I'm checking the fucking fridge. Shut up.
It's not going to be a dead cat. Maybe it is an old tiny car. That's our only other guess.
Something's in here.
It's not the hole. The hole can't be haunted.
I know, but...
Do you know what it is, Robbie? Because we're stumped.
Oh, it's the windows! It's the goddamn windows!
Oh my god, we both had the epiphany at the same time. We're so stupid. At least we're both stupid.
Yes.
Like, yeah. Yep. Yep.
It's like popcorn in the microwave.
Nope. There we go. Okay, look out the window, because we see the head.
Fucking Christ.
Now you remember why we haven't played this in a while? Because I demand to look out the window every time.
Every goddamn time.
And see the lady taking a dump.
Sure.
And then where's the guy that's also going to the bathroom?
There's nobody going to the bathroom. You weirdo. Shit.
Make sure to look out the peephole, too, just in case.
I suppose I will.
Actually, I don't think anything's going to be there, though.
But you know what? It's too late now. AV, etc.
I had a dream that I bought Super Monkey Ball 2 on GameCube.
That's a pretty pleasant dream. Why didn't you? Why didn't you do that in real life?
I don't know. I don't even have my Wii set up. I And I was like, man, I should play this so I can actually be good at it for once. It's a very realistic dream.
It is. This one you could achieve something.
I think I was buying another game, too, because it was only $3.99, and it had the old-style EB Games sticker. You know what I'm talking about? The square?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
The square.
What's wrong with me? Lots. Just don't answer. Hypothetical, etc.
Entry hole.
Don't I answer really well too?
Fallout. Alright. Great, now I have to suck at navigating the trains again so I can get back to the other side of this vending machine.
Oh, okay, remember to get the bullets.
Oh.
Even though we really don't need them.
Yeah, might as well. I gotta remember to get that fucking candle that was on the train, too. Yep. So I'm gonna have to actually explore that fucking train.
Okay, never mind. I was trying to remember which car it was in, and I made a mental note to remember, but I forgot.
Well, so. Sweet.
Oh, wait, no, I think it's the top right one that had it.
We'll see.
Because you're in the bottom left now, right?
That is correct. Yes.
Oh, no, you're not.
I am in the bottom left.
No, you're in the top left.
What are you talking about? Oh, I'm the blue one. You're right. Yeah, that makes sense.
I kind of want to play Asteroids now. Let's look at the map.
Yeah.
But I get all turned around here, because you can't turn the map around.
Yeah. Which normally is not that big a deal, but... For some reason, this to me feels like it should be the bottom part. Since I'm facing this way.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, shit. Can't see. Oh, that's why I left the sword, because I was like, fuck that.
Yep.
Is this what the camera is? The answer to that is no. Which fucking thing am I in?
Like the other people? I'm actually sorry you died. I'm also sorry Jasper ruined his fucking awesome teeth. Nope, box.
I already got the coin, you dip.
Oh, right. We gotta need the vending machine. Yeah, it was like right
there. No, it was somewhere else.
Shit. Well, I'm out of ideas.
I'm out of ideas, too. Let's just go to the fucking vending machine. Is Eileen not with me? God damn it. Oh, wait, unless it was up here.
Should be like right there. Fuck.
I don't know if it is or not. It might be a different car, or it might not. I don't know.
Maybe it's on the other side of that one.
I don't know. Don't care.
Or cuts. Okay, never mind.
Alright. Or the F. Oh, there it is.
What? Did you skip it?
Nope. It just.
It's the murder scene key.
Cool.
It's like the station closest to our apartment.
You just now figuring that out, even with the signs that say like Ashfield and shit.
So do I have to go all the way fucking? Let's try this other door first. Cause I don't know where the fucking. I do though. I think I have to go all the way fucking back to the fucking thing. Wait, do I not ever go back? Do I never do anything with that ladder that was with the hole?
I have no idea. Was there anything there? I don't know.
Oops, I don't want to go this way. Maybe I do. Maybe it's where the candle was.
Probably not. No, it wasn't just for, like, the doll. Alright. Hey. Alright, let's go back this way. She does have a head injury.
Honestly, you should have just grabbed one of those haunted wheelchairs from the hospital.
Right?
If we use a candle on her, will it fix her leg?
No.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay. Because that'd be helpful.
It would be. I'm also not going to waste a candle on her.
Yeah.
I'm not getting the good ending no matter what.
The good ending is really hard to get.
Because she has to be, like, in perfect health.
Yeah.
And then you also have to not suck at video games.
Yeah, that last one is tough.
Yeah. Those are two things that we just don't have going for us right now.
That's very true.
Oh, she's just hanging out right over there. Fuck, that's where I need to go. Come on, lady.
Hey, where'd she go?
How did you get over there?
I like how Henry's not helping her at all.
Not even in the blood. What? Did I fuck this up again?
I don't know.
No, I did not. God, I keep pressing the fucking button to...
Wait, maybe it's in there.
In where?
The candle, maybe it's in there.
This is the note. This is the way you know.
Then maybe it's the way you didn't go.
Wait, did I miss it again? I'm going the wrong way. What the fuck? How do I keep doing this shit?
I don't know.
Shit? It's because the fucking thing is not oriented the way it should be.
Exactly. It's oriented, like, upside down, and it's really confusing.
Yes. It's very disorienting, if I say so myself. No, it should just be off the right way. Or... Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why am I stupid?
I don't know. I've lost too.
Oh no, because it's up there. It's in the last... Because you don't get out by the hole.
I guess that makes sense.
Oh, that ghost is wrecking your shit, Ellie. Alright. Ghost.
Okay, we've been in, like, every car a million times,
no,
and we still haven't found the candle.
Yeah, and I'm not worried about
it. Do you see that hook on the wall? It must be so people don't try to kill themselves.
Hey, here we go. Yeah.
Oh, thank Christ.
Okay.
Oh my god, we're out. We're gone. We're done. Watch us have to go through it again.
It's not funny.
It's not, but I'm just saying.
Those stairs? I don't know what that's about. I'm gonna go back. No, I'm not gonna go back to the...
No, we have to go upstairs and use the murder scene.
I know, but I'm going to see what this ladder is about. It's bugging me.
The one that goes downstairs?
Yes.
Maybe there's a candle or something.
Right. It's bothering me enough to where I'm gonna look. Yes, let's go down. I feel like there's a reason to go down here. Am I building world?
No.
We're not building world, prison world?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
That didn't look like no subway world.
Dude, maybe we were just here last week.
Yeah.
It looked like that. No, it looked like that. It's...
Oh, whatever that is just got unlocked.
Oh, we'll go through it.
No. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh boy, should I have done that first? Oh, fuck me running.
Oh man. Okay, now see if the candle's in one of the cars.
I don't care.
It's a lost cause at this point.
Yes, that candle is no more. And there's a ghost.
It's a different ghost. We'll do it that way. You're not even going to explore this whole little area.
That is a thing.
Door and opening right next to it.
Huh?
where you just came from. Go back, please. Don't listen to me. What's down here?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you know what it is?
What?
It's so I can get Eileen over here, because she can't climb down the ladder. I do have to go back through the fucking shit again. Oh, that's good. Perfect timing. I'm gonna move one. Okay. God damn it, I seriously have to go through the fucking train again. Guess what?
Bonk.
Bonk.
Go up the stairs.
No, what? You can't just go up the stairs.
Oh, okay.
Also, I put the coin away, and I might need that if I go the stairs. You know what I'm saying?
What? You use the coin.
No, you keep the coin. Oh, afterwards. That coin. Remember, it's reusable.
Oh, that coin.
Yes.
Yeah. No, yeah.
Eileen? Eileen?
She's there.
God
she's,
damn
she's,
it.
She's a-coming.
Alright.
She's hobbling to the best of her ability.
She
buddy.
Is. She's got a good hobble going.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so I need to... Fuck, okay. I hate this game.
I don't know what
Oh,
Henry...
hey!
Candle! Wait, which car are we on? Look at the map.
It's the top right one. You were right. Anyway.
I was right! Yes! Alright, satisfied.
Don't let it go to your head.
I will. Completely. So good at this game.
You are, yeah.
I'm the best Damn at looking it. Out windows when you go to the bathroom.
Okay, that sounded weird. My goal, I believe, is the bottom right. I don't even know anymore. I just want out of this hellhole. Ghosty come back. Maybe not. I don't know. Fuck it. There you are. Shit. Smack the fly, yep.
At least you haven't been able to hit her with any
hands. As far as we can tell.
As far as we can tell. Maybe you fucked your leg out.
Where am I at now? Christ. There we go. Alright.
I don't know why they don't just crawl through some of those
openings. Is she not with me? Oh. Oh, wrong one.
Oh yeah, we found the stairs.
You
it was right there, I forgot. Well, no longer good at this game.
Like I did not just walk through all of this way.
I totally forgot what
where
doing.
The ladder isn't. Oh wait.
See? I'm not crazy. Okay, just go down. Maybe she can use the ladder.
Wait, now I am confused.
Maybe she can use the ladder.
No, she can't.
Let's find out.
Because otherwise, yeah.
I can't use a ladder with my arm like
now I'm
this.
I'm extra fucking confused.
Like, get on his back or something.
Okay, let's just go down the stairs and see what the fuck is happening down there, then. So now I... Oh, there's a ghost there. Fuck you. Nope. Shit.
Maybe you have to use the murder scene key and then backtrack.
way.
Maybe she doesn't come this way at all. Maybe I should have
done that. Let's go smack this fucking umbilical cord because I feel like it.
Fuck.
Yes.
You.
Anyway.
I thought you were gonna hit it twice. So.
Yeah. All right. Well, I guess I'm here for some reason.
You gotta go use the murder seat key.
I guess. Oh, and then there's also this the toy train, whatever, huh? That this thing.
What? There's a toy train.
What are you talking about? Oh no, that was the box, right?
Yeah.
Shit, and then this. Okay, well, there's nothing in here.
No, can you make the thing go?
If only you had a train handle.
Oh my god.
A train handle.
Why is Chelsea here? Well, we're finding the crank and the handle and shit.
A train handle. Can I just go out this side? That'd be funny. No.
Train handle.
Right.
It's so good. Oh wait, no. Talk to the vending machine again.
Why? Oh. Thanks. That was...
You
a waste of my time.
Through the window. I love that.
I also love that. Oh god, she's got a friend with her.
Fuck!
Oh god, she's got two.
Jesus,
she's got like a
three.
Bunch of friends with her.
Go upstairs, go upstairs, go upstairs.
Oh good, I'm gonna get.
Oh no!
Yeah!
Get the gun out.
No, I'll just.
Oh wait, no, you've got an axe. You can use iframes.
You got a point there.
At least he hit you.
Yeah, up. But he still hit me.
I know.
I'm not happy about that.
I know.
That was such a good plan.
Silver linings.
Somehow got fucked up.
Oh yeah, I like the ones on the other side.
Fuck.
Okay, that was.
Oh, I'm going to use another one of these. That sucks. I wasted that
health.
Here for some reason.
He's a murder scene key.
I get that, but I feel like somehow.
And we gotta find the train handle. Oh, then we can bring the train to Eileen, maybe.
I think none of this is true.
Well, if you believe hard enough.
Oh, Jesus.
Turboed out of nowhere. Drink.
Great. I only used two.
We really should have been stockpiling at the beginning of the game, but we
That's
completely
my fault.
Forgot how the game worked.
Sure. Oh.
So now we can use the King Street line so we bring her up and go to the thing.
I have to go back to the fucking...
No, go in the murder scene.
I will. I'm just looking at shit.
Might be a train handle in here.
There's probably a train handle in here. Yeah. How about that?
What's a train handle doing here? Makes no sense. Why would a train handle be in a train station?
It's weird, right?
It's really weird. Cynthia left all this behind. Why'd they just draw, like, circles around the purse like that? It's weird. Look, he's bright.
Yeah. Okay, so now I'm back here.
Now,
oh, fuck!
We've got to go back down to get Eileen.
Is there a hole? There's a hole. I can go to the hole and get the stupid coin.
Do you need the coin? You got the commuter ticket.
I thought the commuter ticket only worked for King Street.
Let's find out.
Damn it. Oh, okay. See? Cool. Never mind then.
The coins are dead to us officially.
Unless I just went through the same one again.
That's
it feels entirely possible with me playing. Very probable. Let's find out, shall we? Maybe not. Damn it, I keep doing that.
That's not helpful.
That's King Street. That's not good. Hold on, let's
You can go that way anyway and backtrack.
What are you talking about?
You gotta go get Eileen anyway. Go back.
Right, but I'm this way isn't gonna take me there. This is the way we have to go to get to the end. I need Eileen with me now, you see. Because this is the wrong line.
Are you sure? No, this is the right one, see? She's in that room right there waiting for you.
Wait, what?
Straight ahead. They're straight behind.
Straight behind. God fucking damn it. Okay.
So confusing. But I was kind of right.
You're kind of right.
I mean, it was more luck than anything, but, you know, I'll take it as a win.
Hey, come on.
It is nice that you can just leave her in rooms, though.
Yeah.
Should have done that when we were on the train.
Stop it.
Well, we should have.
Well, yeah, but we didn't know because we haven't played this in forever.
That's true.
So I guess I'm going back up here?
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait. I need to go to where the fucking panel was.
I used to live in North Ashland.
Wait! Yeah, King Street.
I thought that was... God damn it, I'm so confused.
Just go the other way, whichever way that way is.
Why is she not... Whoa.
Holy shit. Out of the void.
How was the, how was the void there? God damn.
See, okay, exit to South Ashland Station.
I gotcha.
And then go whichever way the other
whichever
way
one
is.
Whichever one is in front of me. Thing here. No, you
have to
you
use it at the
can.
Machine.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
No, you never did. It doesn't
See,
work.
See, right next to the little
it
machine
It doesn't
now.
Work if you... That's... Shut up. Christ, are you serious?
What?
See, that's what I thought. Yeah.
But...
Aha! Okay, that was weird.
Alright.
I don't know.
I remember having problems with that when we played it last time.
Alright, let's go on the damn train and do a handle.
Let's come on, ride the train. Jesus. What, I didn't make a Dixie
I know,
the Nutcracker reference,
I
so
know,
I had to make some sort of a shitty music reference.
Didn't have to.
I kinda did.
Oh, god damn it.
What?
Let's go down the escalator with this.
Oh, no, wall guys!
So, yeah,
no,
Eileen's gonna get no. owned. Eileen's gonna get her shit wrecked.
Forgot. You know, and I even remarked, I like the other guys on the other side that just pop out and look around. And they can't do anything. Yep. She's better at this than you are.
Yeah. Oh, you fucking tricked me.
Eileen made it by. No, Eileen, what are you doing? Stop! Knocked halfway down. She's just gonna stutter the thing. Ah.
Yeah, but she's so tired.
I know. She's hoofing it now. Look at that. Oh, fuck.
Shit. I got cocky.
He threw you through, Eileen. Holy shit.
Oh, I could have gone.
The fuck.
You know what?
Let it go. Let it go. Okay, now she's sidestepping. Why can't you sidestep?
Seriously. Alright. Goddamn. There's a stupid train over... Not this way at all? Shit. Oh, there's a hole that I'm not gonna take.
Nope. Fuck that. What are you doing?
I don't... What is this camera angle?
What's over
what
there?
What is going on?
Is that a table?
I don't know.
Huh.
Oh, wait, this is probably the actual train, though.
The fucking cameras. No, the train, I think, is on the other side.
Oh, fuck, there's this
one. See, it's on the other side, where Eileen is. Wait.
Uh-huh.
That's where you were.
That is where I was. You don't say.
Shut up.
Fast.
How about you don't go too slow? You ever think of that?
You know, Henry should have just gotten her his haunted shoes to wear. Because wearing shoes that are a little bit too big for you that aren't heels.
And they move by themselves.
And they move by themselves.
That one car.
Hey. You know the train with ghosts in it? Would you call it a soul train? You're mad at me for that one, aren't you? Get the sword.
Oh, hey, fucking sword. Yes, take the fucking sword. And is there a boss fight? There's a boss fight somewhere.
Cutscene world.
I can't remember if this is the boss fight, if that comes later. I feel like this might be the boss fight.
No, it's later.
You sure? Room full of wall things that you actually have to kill? Or this is just... This is just him having a gun now?
I think it was a mass hallucination. It's fine. Oh!
Yeah, that was not a hallucination.
Whoops!
He's there. We are now in Forest World. Or we're in the hub.
At least he can't zone.
Shut up. How are we doing, Eileen?
Seriously, be a gentleman. Give her your haunted shoes.
Deal with another stupid haunting.
Because that's what we do now.
Yep, that's our life.
It's our life. We just get to waste all of our candles on fucking hauntings.
Hey, I've got two, like, half-dead Saint Medallions. We're going to go for those first.
It's a good call.
I'm also almost dead. No, I'm, like, not almost dead, but I'm...
You're, like, half-dead. You're fine.
More hurt than I want to be. Oh, no, that's why I used a drink. I've also been using more... drinks than I want to drink. I'm probably gonna keep that.
Don't need that anymore.
No, I'm just gonna get these things that I probably gotta. Ooh, that one's extra. Almost broke.
Put your candles away.
Just in case I need them if the medallions don't work out for me.
I guess.
That one's definitely not going to work out for me. What? No.
No haunting?
Well, that was more like no notes or anything, but whatever. Alright.
Obligatory peep sweep.
Mm-hmm.
It's not going to be a cat in there. I don't know why you keep looking.
One day there's going to be a cat, and I'm going to name it Mr. Tiddly Fuzz. I don't know.
Holy shit.
Shut up.
That was such a Shane cat.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Except he'd be like Mr. Tiddly Fuzz Esquire or something.
That's true, the third.
Yep, the third.
Really, no hauntings? Hold on. Let's look in the bathroom.
Dude, don't risk it.
Well, no, you want to get...
That's true.
Oh, no, because I'm never going to go to the bathroom again.
Yeah, fuck the bathroom.
God, that sounded like...
We're gonna go to the bathroom.
That sounded like, yeah, that should be like a trailer for like a TV movie. Little Jimmy P.
Coming up next on Lifetime.
Why is it a Lifetime movie?
Never go to the bathroom again.
Okay.
Why not? Okay, fine. Up next on ABC Family, little Timmy couldn't go to the bathroom.
Well, we are on a much slower pace.
Right?
We are not even...
Holy shit. Wait, how many saves did you have at number one?
Oh.
Probably a million, but... 57. Oh, that was a spoiler. Whoops.
Oops. But yeah, that's been
what
about...
time is it?
It's about 10. That's been like 3 hours.
It's I not think. 10.
It's 9:56.
Oh, okay. I can't see very well.
So I think we're probably going to call it a night for this one. But good God, I thought we were going to finish this tonight, but probably not. Maybe next time we actually finish
Maybe
the game.
Maybe next time.
Because we're actually past the halfway point now.
You think you could have time sometime next week?
I hope so.
Maybe Thursday or again?
It's Friday not going to be Thursday. They definitely not going to be Friday. Definitely not Thursday.
Oh, maybe. If it's not going to be those, then I might not be able to.
Yeah, so maybe...
Wednesday. Before
Pals.
Or after Retro Pals.
It's not going to be after Retro Pals.
Before Retro Pals.
We'll see. Not going to be before Retro Pals either, because I'll be at work.
Well, that's fine. Just so, your house keys.
No. Anyway, thanks for those of you who showed up and watched us do our dumb bullshit. And we will see y'all later.